Now, Kenya is banking on an increased number of tourists from China. The Kenya Tourist Board says direct flights between Nairobi and Chinese cities would add to the allure of the country. The board, which is on a roadshow in China, is also positioning the country as an all-year-round destination. This comes at a time when local tourism players say they have put in place systems to handle increased visitors in the Masai Mara during the famed wildebeest migration period currently ongoing.